All right, so here we go. Let's introduce our winners this year in the 3.0 division, Nikki McAllister and Susan Berry. In the 3.5 division, Kay Ho and Brendan Aris. And in the 4.0 division, Carol Wolf and Karen Frederick. All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for the ladies' doubles challenge champions here tonight. Tonight's matches are presented by Back Office Associates. Experience matters. Back Office Associates has the tools, the methodology, and the experts that matter. Back Office has delivered over 300 Boring Go Live migrations and counting for the most satisfied SAP customers. Delivering business-ready data for SAP, Back Office Associates is the leader in SAP data quality. Visit them on the concourse outside section 113 to learn more and receive a free gift while they last. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to start seeing double here tonight? For the first time ever in professional tennis, two sets of identical twins will battle it out here at the SAP Open. So let's bring out our first set of brothers here tonight. These twin brothers turned pro back in 2004. They've won two career titles, and they were semifinalists at last year's SAP Open. Would you please welcome from Thailand, Sanchai and Sonchat Ratiwatana. And next up, these twin brothers turned pro back in 1998. After leading Stanford University to the NCAA team title, they've won 6 Grand Slams, 49 ATP titles, and a bronze medal in the Beijing Olympic Games. They finished 2008 with a record of 64-18. Born in Camarillo, California, and currently living in Florida, would you please welcome Bob and Mike Bryan? How about a big hand for tonight's ball kids from Club Sport Fremont, coached by Larry Parker. And coming out now to perform the coin toss is Larry Parker from Club Sport Fremont with our chair umpire, Norm Chris. The Bryan brothers have won the coin toss and have elected to serve. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the match.
Two minutes. 1 minute. This first round match will consist of two tiebreak sets using no ad scoring, plus a 10-point match tiebreak if necessary. Bryan won the toss, elected to serve. Branch. Love, 50. Love, 15-30. Game, Bryan. First game. We are working on the score. Sanchai. Ratiwatana serves. Love. Deciding point, receiver's choice. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 2-0. First set. Game, Bryan. Bryan Lee, 3-0.
tennis is getting more and more that players have to peak for the big occasions. It's a lot of hard work, a lot of traveling. Flying is tough, from checking to losing luggage. You need all your stuff to compete. I heard first matches through fellow players on the tour. That just made traveling so much easier. You can make a phone call and you can get to the next place as quick as possible.
Also safety, it's really important, you know, and they take really good care of us.
You get there more relaxed, then your performance is better too. This is the best thing I've ever done, only NetJets.
Time. Sanchai, Ratiwatana, sir. Love, 15. Love, 13. Love, 40. Left, first one. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 4-0. Love. Love. Forty, fifteen. Thank you. game, Bryan. 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 Bryan lead, 5-0. Luck. Thirty all. Deuce. Deciding point. Receiver's choice. Game first set. Bryan. Bryan. 6-0. We'll be right back. Thank you. Love. 14 love. Game, Bryan. Ball change. First game, second set. Fifteen all. Game, Ratiwatana. Ratiwatana. One game on. Love. 14 love. 40-15. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 2-1. Love 15. Fifteen-all. Thirty-fifteen. Thirty-all. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 3-1. Game, love 15. Love 13. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 4-1. Love. Game, Ratiwatana. Bryan lead, 4-2. Love, 15. Love 15. 30-15. Game, Bryan. Bryan lead, 5-2. Time. 15 plus. Game, Ratiwatana. Bryan lead, 5-3. Game, set, match, Bryan. 6-6, 6-3.
Ladies and gentlemen, another big hand for the Bryan brothers and the Ratiwatana brothers. I want to tell you who is who. This is Sanchai, this is Sonchat. They just traveled 36 hours from Poland where they just won a tournament to be here tonight. Let's have another round of applause for them. Guys, you had a good run here last year. Of course, it came up against a tough team, but how was it being back in San Jose?
Yeah, everything's still nice. Like last year, big stadium. I like to play in the big stadium, you know.
And guys, what are your goals for this year on the tour?
Well, now we dropped the ranking a little bit, so we look to get back to top 100 first, and then we'll see.
Well, you represent your country well. Let's have another big round of applause. Sanchai, Sonchat, Ratiwatana. Big round of applause for Mike and Bob Bryan, number one seeds at the SAP Open. Guys, big run down at the Australian Open, another Grand Slam. What does that make your total now?
Well, it makes it 7.
Including mixed double.
If you want to include mix, I have 12.
12 Grand Slams. And I'll tell you, it's great to have you back in San Jose. I know last year you made the final, but we're a little disappointed you didn't hold the trophy. What's the plans this week?
Yeah, we're really happy to be back in San Jose. We love it here. Went to Stanford, a few miles up the road, so it's good to see all of our buddies from Stanford and our friends. And yeah, we're hoping to go one round farther this year. Got clipped in the finals by a couple Cardinal, so that's not that bad, but we're hoping to, yeah, take it one more.
Guys, another big round of applause for Bob and Mike Bryan. Ladies and gentlemen, the schedule of play for tomorrow morning, Radek Stepanek versus Guccione, followed by John Isner against Garcia Lopez, followed by Tommy Haas against Christoph Rokas. The final day match is Sam Querrey against Marcos Baghdatis. Tomorrow night's evening session, Stoppini against Del Potro, followed by Vince Spadia against James Blake. And then finally a doubles match, Cañas, Del Potro versus Serratani and Querrey. Have a good evening and safe drive home.